Like I said, the UTEP women are also in action tonight in their regular season finale on the road at second place FIU. First quarter, Mari Petrie getting it going early. Three ball there as UTEP was out to a 7-0 lead, but it went very south very quickly on South Beach. Maya Kone, the and one, a 50-20 end of the half by FIU. UTEP loses 88-62. We will see Saturday what seed they'll get in the conference tournament.